Oh, man.
Okay, so before we continue here, I'm probably gonna get a bunch of copyright claims on this video because of all the music. So this is where it's really helpful for me to have a sponsor, and this video is brought to you by Dragon Champions. Dragon Champions is an RPG with all the best mechanics and traditions. There's a variety of different heroes, classes, and professions, and I really like the look of this game. It's like classic computer game style. Multiple different game modes, it even has an engaging storyline filled with Easter eggs and humorous references. These battles are fun, too. You definitely need some strategy. And they've got a really solid community. You can join different guilds, you can chat with other players, you can even keep up with the game developers in their Discord. So this is your main screen here, where you can access everything in the game pretty much, and your heroes are up here to the left. Before we go into battle though, I'm gonna boost their levels a little bit and give them some gear so they survive a little better.
Oh yeah.
Alright, they're beefed up, let's jump into the campaign. Oh, he's taunting us! Get that. 69!
Ooh!
One more shot and you're dead. Uh-oh, a new enemy, Rantha!
This is great.
Oh no, stop hitting us! We still don't need to heal. Keep attacking. Victory! Oh, and look at that, we get even more rewards. And my favorite thing about this game is that there's an entire race of characters called half-pigs. Look at these guys! You can support my channel for free by downloading Dragon Champions, and the first 500 people to use my promo code SAMUS2108 will get $10 worth of rewards and the hero Robin Bad. Use the link in my description or just scan my QR code. To enter the promo code, just click the wheel at the top right, then tap use promo code, and now we enter the code SAMUS2108 and bam! Would you look at that? Free stuff. Just make sure you use the code right away because you can't use it once you get to level 15. And as always, good luck, have fun, and I'll see you guys in there.
Oh!
This better not be that one Nile song that has like, you know what, I'm just gonna, let's see. Should have waited till the end to play that one.
What happened?
Hey, buddy!
You know I like to snipe.
Oh, right in the dick!
Can we kill this guy from up here? Can we get him right in the head?
He's taking a dump.
Oh!
Hackatosh, thank you for the follow. Scotty Bizzle, thank you for the... That motherfucker!
Uh-oh. Terrorize the beach. Eat humans and destroy boats. Oh, shit.
Oh, here's a guy. Let's get him. This is fucking brutal. you ever take an upper decker when you crap in the top of the toilet tank? Bill from Decrepit Birth used to do that on tour. It was pretty gross.
For me.
Oh.
Hello. Are your mama in there?
Is your mama? Oh, my God.
Well, why'd you do that? So I can identify next time I see her when I spear her.
Oh, shit. That's what you get, motherfucker. Kill my mama. Get over here, you dirty doorknob fucker. Ooh. Those are triplets. Father in the chat. Yo, J-Bar! What's up, motherfucker?
See, look, oh, that's a lot of semen in the back there.
Yeah. Is this game actually being played by people? Well, I don't know. Do I look like a person? Or do I just look like a fucking banana?
Number 4 prostitute in all of Kazakhstan.
I would watch Samus hot tub streaming in a bikini. God damn it, you guys. Wait, Tato Post. How can you tell somebody else to stop typing in all caps when your YouTube name is in all caps? I'm just fucking with you, but that's funny. I see somebody with an all caps name telling somebody to stop all the caps. I'm sorry, but that's funny. I love you, Tato Post.
Oh, double clubs, bitch. This must go smoothly, 007. If the press get a sniff of this, we'll all have an egg on our faces. An egg in our feces.
Thank you so much, you guys. All right, let's fucking run.
Mason, you did not just ask what semen is.
Bob Saget!
I have no idea where it is. 8-Bit Drummer was here the other day and he picked up the moon gel off my snare and he was like, oh, blah, 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 asking me about it. And it's gone.
I'm gonna smell that carpet. You guys.
Snorkel this.
Nighttime in the city. You must fight to survive. Chima sold tortillas on the corner. And Susan wanted in.
What's the hardest song I've ever done? I can't tell you that, because then somebody will request it.
Oh, look how much ammo we have. And now I don't want to shoot any. Grabbed by the Spetsnaz. Got him right in the potage. Judo chop. Oh, that guy just rolled right into the tank.
You will never get this. You will never get this. La 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 la. He behind the cage a crazy, crazy. Everybody laugh. But one day he break a cage and he get this. And we all a laugh. A high five. Let's have some sex.
Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolution.
Mutagen 23, what about 23? Holy shit! We just got smacked out of the water! Alright, Apex Alligator, you're dead! Two more toilets. How many toilets they have on this train? How many people have to take a dump at the same time? Suck my dick. James, you were wonderful. Ah, thanks. Sex? Don't mind me. I just look after the computers. Boris, you fucking weasel. Oops. Please don't shoot. Trevelyan made me do it. Well, thanks for the ammo.
Haha, I'm invincible.
Yeah, you little shithead. You better run. You're gonna have frozen balls.
Well, that's all for today. Bye-bye.
You guys, thank you so much for being here. I fucking love you guys. Thank you for being here, supporting the channel, hanging out with each other, hanging out with me, requesting awesome songs for me to play. Best community ever, man.